Iris, I delightful.
And since we no place to go, but wait, we kind of do.
Let it so, let us so, let us so.
Oh, good one, Heidi. We didn't even plan that. Good job.
That's you're so
genius.
Well, okay. You know, but that, let me just say, this is Heidi.
And I'm Jamie.
We're at Hen and Chick Studio in Conrad, Iowa. And I think much of the country, no matter where you're watching from right now, is bracing for what might be happening in their neck of the woods in the next 48 to 72 hours.
Yes.
Here in Iowa, we're bracing for, and specifically in central Iowa, 6 to 9 inches
blizzard
of snow, plus 40 to 50 mile an hour winds and 40 below temperatures and wind chills that are, you know, horrible and all of those kinds of things. Not exactly the holiday get-together kind of weather that we like.
So I guess that procrastination didn't pay off this time.
No, if you're not done shopping yet, you are.
But never fear, because if you're not done shopping, whether or not the store is open, there is always an opportunity to order online. And a great way, if you don't know what to do, is simply a gift card.
Yes, absolutely. And you can purchase gift cards directly on our website, no matter where you live and no matter how late it is that you're shopping. So just to tell you how to do that is if you go to our website, go to the shop tab, shop all products. And when you get to the top of the page, just scroll down just a little bit, and it's right at the top of the page.
Right in the center, it says gift card in
red. Yep. And what happens is when you purchase that, a certificate is emailed to you immediately. So you can print it off. You could save it as a PDF and email it to the person that you want to get it to. There's lots of different ways and lots of different options. So even if you thought you were going to come in and get that gift certificate or come in and get, you know, what's happening, you know, get something.
Yeah, at least there's something. Plans can be altered.
That's right. So our goal today is today's Wednesday. So in case you're not watching this, is that we're going to be open until 5 o'clock. We're starting to hear that snow will be coming by 2. If that changes, we'll certainly post on Facebook. I'll try to even maybe put something on the front page of our website so that we make it clear to you. I'm hopeful that it's just going to blow all over. Can I be that hopeful?
Can you be hopeful? You know, this morning when we were at exercise class, they're hopeful that they're just making a big deal about it's not really going to happen. But I'm not feeling very confident about that.
No,
I feel like it's going to happen. So what better thing if you're going to be, well, either snowed in or maybe on a day
Or just a day, not to go out and stuff. And what I'm going to do so that you know and can check is that either later tonight or first thing tomorrow morning, I will send out a mass email, and I will then post that also on Facebook, different places. I'll post it in our Facebook community kind of thing as to what our plans are really going to be for the next 48 hours for Thursday and Friday. We're already closed on Saturday for Christmas Eve day, and of course closed Sunday. We'd be back open on Monday. So it's really Thursday and Friday of this week
that
a little bit of uncertainty. But whenever, and keep in mind, you can call us anytime, and I'll get the message and call you back if I can't get to the phone right away. Or if we're not here, the messages still come directly to me, so I will get those. So, you know, you can still get a hold of us if we need to help you.
And, you know, Heidi, I'm curious because, you know, we like to reach coast to coast. The United States, we know we even have some people not in the United States.
Oh, yes. We had somebody from, was she from New Zealand?
Yeah.
That was emailing me yesterday? Yep. I think it was New Zealand. Yeah. Yes.
So, I'd be curious to know what's going on because maybe somebody could share if they're having, you know, flip-flop weather.
Oh, yes.
And make us feel a little bit warmer here. But where they're watching from and maybe what the weather is like where you are. And feel it's okay to go ahead and brag if you're enjoying a sunny
beach
somewhere.
If you're somewhere sunny, that's okay. Yeah. That's all right. We are going to continue here to wear our matching sweaters because it's going to be cold and Cindy likes our sweaters.
Oh, of course, yes. Well, you know, got to have some fun.
Yes. And you know what? I'm going to start right off by saying that Cindy, I know, is going to love the first item that we are going to be talking about because she and I talked about it when she was here a few weeks ago.
Right? Okay.
And that is our hand embroidery. So what we're going to do today is show you some projects that might inspire you for something to do between now and Christmas, Or maybe it's something you're going to need after the Christmas holiday next week. When, you know, I think there's so many different kinds of projects that you can do. And during this busy season, because some people celebrate all the way through the first,
right,
with gatherings, yep, and that kind of thing. So I always like to have a project that is a true pick up and go and pick, mm-hmm, up and put down, so that I don't feel like I have to spend hours
at the sewing machine.
At the sewing machine, yeah. And embroidery, mm-hmm, fits that bill.
Absolutely.
For me.
Absolutely.
And so we have four.
Let me start with, yes, one. We'll just start so we get one up there on,
yep,
the...
We have four really sweet projects, and these are from Rosanna Diggs, and this one is the triangle tango, and is great for beginners. She's got very beginning stitches.
And I think what's really neat about this, it comes in this nice little bag, but what is so lovely about these is it actually comes with everything.
Everything. The only thing you need to have to complete this project is a scissor so you can cut your thread. Yeah. Other than that, the needle, the hoop, everything is included in the kit, including some awesome instructions. Mm-hmm. We talk a lot about the fact that you've got to be able to complete the project that you're working on, and if you don't have the proper instructions. So there's actually a booklet in there, mm-hmm, and you might say a booklet for this. It's because she's making the assumption that you maybe aren't new, or that you are new to embroidery. I should have brought one that was open. Darn,
yeah,
it.
See if I can just pull,
but yes,
it
but yes, it's
bit.
Just, she's just got all sorts of great instructions in there. So we have, this is the triangle tango.
Which also, Heidi, this would not be, this might even be a cute last minute little, depending
gift
on when you're a stocking stuff or a gift, depending on, or for, you know, what you're, season is like, if
that's
you're
right,
celebrating later, or...
Yep, and this one has more embroidery stitches in it, and it even,
I can get that up,
yeah,
a little,
yeah,
bit more,
it's
so
just
see.
So sweet.
So that's the little, what's that one called,
that, that one is called Seen Star Flowers.
Oh, and I apologize for my frozen Band-Aid on my thumb that I just showed you. That was pretty.
Yeah.
Okay, the next one here, we have two. Let me grab this one, Heidi.
Okay,
while
so
you're
the,
talking about that,
this
one.
One, yep. Okay, this is the hexagon. Oh,
the yeah.
Oh, did we not? Did we not have the? Oh,
yep.
Well,
yep.
It's on there. Oh, we just didn't have it. We forgot the,
yep,
little.
Yep.
All right. Well, we can't scan it up. It is called the Hexi Harmony, and it is on our website for you to be able to purchase. I showed it the other day as well in a video. But anyway, so we don't have the barcode for that. So let's go on to the last,
yep,
one.
And I'm going
to
bring this.
This
one up
is
here,
a great beginner kit. It truly has,
did it go?
No, not that one. Let's do that one again.
There we go.
And that's the Radiant Rainbow. And each rainbow bow, would you call it that? Rainbow? Rain, you know, piece of
arch,
the rainbow, is a different stitch. So if you like one stitch, you could certainly do it more than once. But again, it's a great teaching tool for learning how to do the different stitches.
And if we're showing something, and we know there, again, it's the two of us, if you'd like to see something a little closer with more detail, please comment that way, because,
yeah,
we can always, just like I did with the star one, walk up closer so,
absolutely,
we can see a bit closer on it.
Yep, and Victoria, mm-hmm, noted that these projects would be great for a granddaughter, and the rainbow is,
oh, yeah,
a great project for a young person to be able to learn how to start stitching. It's, and I love the size of the hoop, and everything is, you know, a little bit smaller. Mm-hmm. Those of us who maybe just love embroidery could have that for a great project to do while watching volleyball, for
say,
example.
Watching volleyball,
or a good Hallmark movie.
There you go. So let's talk about the scissors, because these are one of your, this is one,
yes,
of your favorites.
Yep, absolutely.
To carry along. And so I've scanned that one in, and you can talk about it, why you like,
yep,
this.
Yep, the Karen K. Buckley are super sharp, and they even come with a little carrying case to cover the pointed edges. I just like having that sharp scissors to make sure that my threads are cut nicely instead of gnawing at them, kind of thing, when I need them to go through the needles.
And it has, I think, a serrated edge on that.
Yes, it does. It does.
Okay, and then the next three little guys are so cute. Now, they come in three colors, so if you happen to choose these,
either specify the color that you would like,
I'll let you show what the little case
specify the color in the notes, or we'll just send you the color we think you might like. But it literally, this little cover is attached to the bottom, and it pulls off and pulls over the scissors top. So again, mm-hmm, it protects. Great to have in your a purse. I mean,
that's
these
what
would,
I was thinking.
These
great
would
little
be,
stocking.
Oh my gosh,
too,
these,
yeah,
would be handy in so many ways.
Absolutely.
Kind of thing.
And our last ones, of course, we think every girl needs some sparkle. At least I think every girl needs some sparkle.
Absolutely. And those are just a great, I want to call it ordinary scissors.
Yeah.
But great for cutting fabric. It's and we love the fact that they're sparkly. That way it's also designated around here as those are fabric scissors, not paper scissors.
Yes.
And so if somebody doesn't know the difference between fabric scissors and paper scissors, at least you could say the sparkly ones. Do not use the sparkly ones unless you're cutting fabric. Now, I'm only saying that for those family members that don't understand.
Exactly.
That scissors.
Or when you find your scissors in the garage.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's always fun. Absolutely. Or they've used it.
Or in the kitchen.
Or
they've cut some
landscape fabric.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it is landscape fabric. But
Okay,
let's talk about this, because this is also one of my favorite products that we have, and it's kind of one that we often overlook, the Smart Clip-On Lamp. It's a rechargeable lamp. It has, what is it, three different light settings.
You
just tap it.
Yep, three brightnesses. And it
truly is a to go.
And I did, at home, when I was showing it at home a couple weeks ago, it's got a stand so that I can literally stand it on the table by itself. I can also clip it onto something. So I've been at hotels where the lighting is poor, and I've actually set it up on the top, something behind me, and clipped it on the chair that I was on, that kind of thing.
And great for reading, not just hand stitching, but reading or anything at night when somebody might want to go to sleep and you're in a hotel room and you want to keep working on something.
So very, always, very, always very good product.
So let's keep with some hand stitching. And I know we have some other projects here on the table that we can show too.
We can come back to those.
Yeah, we'll come back to those, because we know that we and love and with these items that we're showing.
And did you grab Rosemary's Garden too?
Yep, I did.
So Boho Garden, I will tell you, we've turned this to unlimited. I am currently out of kits, but if you chose to order this one, we can get it in very quickly. So not a problem, but I still wanted to show you that you can take your embroidery to a whole nother level. And what I love about Granny's Legacy Patterns is the fact that the kits come with everything that you need. Not the... in this particular case, not the needle or the thread, but they come with all of the wools and beads, if there's beads. Mm-hmm. And so this one here is, let me hold this one up again.
It's a beautiful
piece. Mom stitched this, and she said, Heidi, would you finish the stitches in between the flowers? And I said, sure, Mom, I'll do that. sorry, Mom, I haven't gotten to it yet. But it's still, beautiful.
In your defense, it looks really nice as is.
It does. You wouldn't even know that there's stitches missing.
No. And having it in the store.
Right. And that's, you know what, that's a good lesson for all of us, is that we're the only ones that know what the pattern is supposed to look like. That if you give it to somebody and chose to do something a little bit different, good for you. Be creative.
Yeah.
So.
Absolutely. Well, let's keep going through. I was trying to read Minnesota.
Yeah, we've got a minute. I see a couple from Minnesota. They're already, you guys are probably already all, excuse me, buried in snow, because they've been having snow. They seem to have snow earlier this week too.
Oh, did
I think.
They? I don't know. I honestly didn't even know it was supposed to snow.
Yeah.
So I was
So tell us. Yes. Yeah. Tell us where you are watching from. We would love to know. I think I see Grundy Center in there as well. Of course, Northern Minnesota with Cindy, and in the cities, Liz is in the cities, and Kay, I believe, is in Rochester. So we've got a few people all over the place.
Enjoying that fine weather up there. Okay, we're going to flip through some more of these Granny's Legacy ones.
So again, when you see the pattern that is on the outside, then you would be getting everything, including like the backing fabric, to complete that project in that kit.
And I do think these are very put downable, lift upable.
That's right.
I mean, I don't know.
They're doable. And you don't have to feel like, I'll say, like with the Hallmark movie.
Yeah.
I mean, I know, I love Hallmark movies. And yes, they are predictable, but they're also
cheesy, good. But they're fun to watch.
Yes. Yeah. And then to me, they're great to stitch with.
Yeah.
Because I don't have to watch and every
think about it
detail, and I can focus on my stitching.
Okay, the Winter Solstice one
obviously
is beautiful. Another thing with stitching, if you're not experienced with it, stitching is so forgivable.
Mm-hmm.
Because no matter what, they're all going to be unique. So that's what makes it really nice. So switch the season just a tinsy bit on this one.
But hey, you can be ahead of the game here for Halloween. And then you can see all the pretty wools back there. That one does not come with the frame. But and you, of course, like that one is shown in a frame, but it can be made into a pillow. I love the dancing leaves.
Yeah,
for fall, this is gorgeous. So in this particular one, there's a fun button in the middle, and yes, the button is included. So that makes, again, makes those kits wonderful for that.
And this one, when we saw this one, we both just loved it. Well, because we both have enjoyed the North Woods in Minnesota.
That's right.
And so this one comes from kind of that inspiration.
Absolutely, and I'm seeing Cedar Falls and Arkansas and Victoria's coming from the couch.
Oh.
I love it. I love it. That's exactly where you're coming from.
And our last one that we're going to show is another holiday bounty one. It's holiday, but never too late to start.
Yeah, and like this one's got velvet in it. So again, the velvet is included. And I love that because if you were to try to find all the individual pieces, you would have to buy so much more. Like we sell our pieces
here.
They're more like 8x10. And so all of a sudden, you'd have to have multiple pieces. Mm-hmm. So it really is a service to us to get these kits that way and makes it possible.
Well, and you know, like if you wanted the beads, if you wanted just the few beads like that are in this one, you know, there's only, you'd have to go buy the whole packet of them.
Yes.
And it comes with what you need in it.
Yep.
So,
oh my gosh, we're getting a little bit of, I'll say every direction now. We've got Karen down in the Kansas City area. And over in the Des Moines area. So we've got people watching from all around us. I love it. Love it.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, one thing, too, as you get into the stitching, and I would encourage, again, we always want people to be encouraged for different things. Stitching may not be something you've thought of doing or maybe have no experience doing. So,
yes.
Again, I'm not super experienced at, but I certainly have enjoyed picking it up or re-picking up anybody do a 4-H project when you're younger with the French knots, you know, those things.
And we do have a few free stitches on our website that if you're just wanting to play around a little bit. But if you want to start to take things a little bit more seriously, this is the Great Hand Embroidery book. And I see an image is not popping up with that. But it is a great stitch book that has both diagrams and words. And I love that because we all learn differently. Mm-hmm. Sometimes I need to see the words and then see the picture.
Yeah.
So great book to have.
And the hand embroidery, simple, is sometimes all you need.
Yes.
Not necessarily the complicated stitches all the time to get the effect. And in fact,
that's
most
correct.
Of them that we showed didn't have a lot of...
No.
Of
no
the tricky tricks.
No, and then of course you always need a good set of needles, and these are my favorite gold eye embroidery needles with a big eye, because then I can get the thread.
You get older, those big eyes become more important.
Oh yes, I have to move my bifocals around.
Yeah.
So
let's move some of this off the table. Okay. And did anybody have any questions or want to see anything closer? Make sure you're telling.
Yes, as I say, definitely let us know if there's something you want to see closer. And hi, Cheryl. Glad to see you on as well. We got quite a few Minnesotans today.
And I'm going to pull these up because I didn't bring those up closer, just so you can see. This does have a variety of stitches in it. Let me see if I can get
And the hexagon one is the one we do not have a scan for at the moment. And then the other one that you do have a scan for is the triangle tango.
Yep.
So you can see both of those. And of course, we have the star flower as well. So those are great embroidery sets. And yeah, great for kids, great for on-the-go projects, need something in your purse. And you know what? What's nice is that literally even while you're working on it, you could keep it in the little bag.
Yeah, it comes with,
it's just going to fit right in the bag.
Your little carry.
You know, it even comes with like a transfer pen.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
Oh, yeah. There's a transfer pen in there. Oh, everything is in there.
That's cool.
Yep, absolutely.
Yeah. So let's move into, as you see on the table here, we have... some black and white and a bright little pop of sunshine.
Oh yes,
today.
Absolutely. And because you know, we have to make our own sunshine if there's none.
That's right.
I was going through some quotes this morning and that was one of them I came across and I thought, yep, today is one of those days where I am gonna make my own sunshine.
You have to, or you could sing the song. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
And I was also thinking that there's a really nice cold beverage with the name Sunshine in it.
Oh, there is?
Yes, it had some orange juice or something in it. Maybe a few other things.
Okay.
That might be good later.
That might be good.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Give me some sunshine. Make some own sunshine.
Okay, so let's talk about this because this flower boxes, this is the one I'm talking about here, is a free downloadable pattern on our website, and we'll get to that in just a second. I'll grab it over here.
Yes, I'll grab those.
But in this kit, so as you well know, if you've been following along, but if you're new, we love fat quarters and the versatility that fat quarters gives you. So the thing you need to really remember about this bundle is these are all fat quarters right through here. with some additional yardage for what is used in the border. And I do want to show what border fabric is.
And so what I think one of the things you're leading to, Jamie, is the fact that, let's just say you're like, you know, I love black and yellow and white because maybe you're a BCLUW Comet fan, not necessarily any other kind of fan, and you think, I like those colors. Well, remember, like Jamie's saying, they're fat quarters, so you can put these to good use doing something else if you need
and
to.
I want to show you what the border print, and there is some extra yardage of this border print, but it goes with the whole thing. You are my sunshine, be yourself, wear a smile. You are here comes the sun, sunny day, be yourself. Just a whole bunch. Have a great day. I don't know if you can kind of see some of those words. I'm trying to do it as we go there, but it's I love the sentiment of those words on the think happy thoughts is another one. I know it's kind of hard to see it as I'm doing it that way.
So this one, again, has 16 different fat quarters in black, white, and yellow with additional fabric for borders and binding. Oh, yeah, it is so sweet. And just even as we're talking, I'm going to pull up. So, for example, the next pattern we're going to show calls for 15 fat quarters. Mm-hmm. So all of a sudden, you could start to take this and put it into that if you wanted to.
And that is something that I do want. We don't talk about that a lot, but that possibility. Did you get the
pattern? I did. Okay. Got the pattern. I'll bring the kit back up again. So
the possibility of using a kit
in other ways.
These are just our suggestions. And I will tell you, with this fabrics here, you have enough to make more, certainly flowers. There's plenty of left because it gives you an option to kind of mix and match how you would choose to.
Correct.
It's just the border and the binding
is where your limitations
are. But that doesn't mean you can't take it and use it for a different add your own.
Or if you say, you know what, that would be perfect on a twin size bed, but if the kit is only 41 inches square, then buy two kits.
Yeah.
And you'll all of a sudden then have twice as many fat quarters. Again, your limitation could be the border and binding, but at the same time, maybe your binding ends up being scrappy,
right?
Rather than one particular fabric.
Exactly. So there's lots of ways to. We like to inspire with one, but that doesn't mean that you can't customize it.
That's
or
exactly
take it
right.
for something else.
That's exactly right. Okay, so the next pattern we're going to talk about is the cascade pattern, and last week you want to hold You want to hold up the quilt, and last week we did. When we were showing the new collection from Cluck Cluck Sew, we showed all of her patterns, and Cascade is wonderful. I bet so. Hang on, it's coming. And Cascade is a wonderful pattern. As you can see, we use the white and white, black, and gray in kind of a gradated. Mm-hmm. It's not highly defined, but at the same time, it's whiter up there, you know, gray down here, and organize the rows. And yes, look at there, how pretty it is on the screen.
This one that we're holding up is kind of the crib size, I believe is what it is.
Yes.
And so it is a bit smaller. We did have somebody buy several of these kits to make it into
a king. Yeah, I think she bought four. Because she was going to make it into a king size. And anyway, very, very fun to be able to do that.
And we've enjoyed this pattern with a very variated color wave before settings. So a versatile pattern.
Yes, because you can see how bright she used. And golly, you could just pick up all the fabrics we just brought in. Let's see what her new collection is. Oh my goodness. Amelia is the old.
We'll think of it.
Oh my gosh.
We'll keep going and looking for it.
Yep, so there's a beautiful, beautiful pattern and kit for some.
Yeah, and what was I going to say? Don't know. Can't remember. Move on.
Okay. And in that particular project, you're, of course, learning a little bit, maybe a little bit different with some of the angles and stuff, but it's all still very, very doable. Okay. So should we go to Amelia? All right.
So this is
Cluck Cluck Sew.
Yeah. Cluck Cluck Sew.
As I say, maybe somebody that was watching could tell us
what the pattern was, because I can't remember what it was.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. We'll find it out. Okay. So Amelia, Posy Pops, another, this is the pattern, which
the pattern, it's all right. The pattern is Atkinson Designs.
Here's the.
And here, I've got a pattern right here in the bag.
Okay.
Okay. And so here is the pattern. So it's from Terry Atkinson. So right away, you know the instructions are good, and it's a versatile pattern. And I'll show you, if I can, That in the pattern, she even shows you could do it as a wall hanging.
Three different options in the
pattern. Or or a table runner.
And wouldn't this be pretty if you used like four of these together to make a quilt?
Oh, it would be so really pretty, sweet.
Just nice and simple. And this collection, this is one we took a little bit different. Again, to show you, you don't always have to have a solid background.
No.
You can play a little bit with some different things.
I love
very it. Doable. Very, very yep. doable project.
And are you saying this is the one that has
yeah,
the cup?
Yeah, that's the one.
That oh, has but you know, see, it was hiding. I'm going to click it right now so we have it. There, we were looking for the Harmony embroidery kit. We put it on there now, so you've got that.
And as we're going through it, Heidi, I would be curious to see if anybody has a favorite or if they've done any of these projects. Not necessarily from our kits,
oh,
but
yeah.
something different, because it's always fun to yeah. see the different ideas that people come up with.
Absolutely. So before we go into the next one, a couple of things that I should say,
okay.
As I see a couple of things. First of all, if you are wanting to purchase something, if you're on Facebook, you're going to be able to put the item sold and the item number that you're seeing pop up on the screen. This is just another platform, another way to sell stuff to you. You can always still call us. You can go to the website. You can come into the store. But Comet Sold is another way, another platform, again, another tool to use in purchasing. If you get on Facebook, you get then a message that says add to cart. Then when you add it to the cart, it'll take you to our website, to Head and Chick Studio, and you'll be able to finish the process. Until the process is finished, the product is not yours.
Right.
So just because you type in sold and the number on the screen doesn't mean that it automatically gets purchased, kind of thing. So I just want to make sure everybody knows that. The second thing, if you're on our website, then it says view product. Again, it'll add it to the cart, and the same thing, you have to finish through the process. As the basketball coach was saying last night, finish it.
Yeah.
That's what
yeah.
we want you to do. We want you to finish it.
And the beautiful thing on our website, if you're not on that platform itself, is if you want to hop over there and check it out. What I love, Heidi, is that it keeps a running list. So
yes.
if you're squirrel-ish like me, like, oh, I like that. Oh, I like this. Oh, what about that? And you kind of like forget maybe what
like,
it
what
was.
Did they just show? Because,
yeah.
of course, sometimes we go faster than you want.
Through.
Yeah, you can scroll through. You can scroll through much easier on our website.
Yes.
And like this morning, we can see that it's about 50-50.
There's no right or wrong. You
no.
do what you want to
Everybody's
do.
Everybody's
got to
be. Yep,
but
you do you.
I think wouldn't it be great? It'd be a great Christmas gift for them to just share this idea.
Oh,
these ideas.
Absolutely. One of the best things and best ways for you to help us get the word out is to tag your friends, share this post, and let others know how much fun you're having at Hen and Chick Studio. Because the more the merrier.
Absolutely.
That is for sure. And
Absolutely.
One other detail we didn't say, but $8.50 flat rate shipping. Mm-hmm. So if you place more than one order, just put in the notes field, hey, combined with my orders. But if we got three orders from you today, they would all go in one package for $8.50.
Yep.
So please know that.
That service is something we are happy to offer to our customers.
Yes. Make it as easy as possible.
Okay, let's go on to speed bumps. Now, this might be one.
No, wait a minute. Speed bumps. We have to slow down?
Oh, yeah.
A speed bump?
Well, we don't have to slow down too much.
Okay, good. Because I like to go at full speed.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, moving right along.
Sorry, bad humor.
No, pirate. When you tell pirate jokes, it might be bad humor, Heidi, but this one's okay. Okay.
You're telling my deep, dark secrets of what I love.
Share a good, funny joke, because Heidi loves the most simplest, silly jokes.
I do. I'm very easily humored. I'll have to give credit, and actually, my cousin Vanessa, whose birthday is today, so happy birthday, Vanessa, if you happen to be watching, one time told me a joke, and I swear it was like I was in high school. Can I tell it?
Tell your joke.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What color is it when a bird poops on a lake?
I do not know.
If it's a little one, it's pink. If it's a big one, it's blue.
Oh, my gosh. See, it's the little things in life that make you smile, make you happy. So tell a joke, because Heidi will love it as we're getting
Keep
snow.
It clean.
Yeah,
keep it clean.
Keep it clean. Remember that. But she will laugh the entire day. So
I will.
Share a joke
I will.
With us.
And you awesome. Have to know what pirate ship is, because it is how we, one of the tools we use to ship things to you. And sometimes a joke will scroll up. They're, of course, all pirate related. And so, anyway,
I'm a terrible
I enjoy.
Number, but...
I enjoy talking. Okay.
Speed bumps. So this is one that maybe you have done before. This is a free pattern again on our website. A free downloadable pattern. Keep Heidi on her toes now. She can get her focus back on what she's supposed to be doing.
And when you see that the free patterns say $1, it's because the system is trying to sell stuff and it doesn't like zero dollar items. Yeah. But so we put $1 on the system, but when you go to buy it, it is only going to be free for you to download. So again, if you download the pattern speed bumps by itself, and I love this because of the pretty, I mean, they're just really some pretty teals and the grays in there. It's such a pretty combination.
And it can go masculine definitely too as well.
Yes.
It's a nice size 50 by 58 top, perfect for that car ride that you have, or just to give to somebody.
Yep. Somebody who's sitting in a wheelchair might appreciate that. And you know what? Let me answer that real quick. You keep talking.
Okay.
Go to the next item.
I guess
we'll
keep
make
going.
Sure that everybody is taking
care of. So if you have done this, I would love to share if you've done this pattern, if you liked it, or maybe you can share a picture in our creative community at Hen and Chick Studio on Facebook. Our Hen and Chick Studio creative community is a great place for inspiration to get some new ideas or old ideas resurfacing. Okay, let's move on to our next one. Another quick, we kind of tried to focus on some things that may not take too much time. And this is one that the girls did. Is this not cute? This is the layered ladder. And let me grab the kit for this really quick. So this pattern is from Peace Tree. And that should be your pattern, which is this little black and white. And we love how it shows it in black and white so that you could not get stuck by color. Anybody else get stuck by the color you see? This quilt kit we did, the girls put together. But, of course, you could always customize it just a little bit more. This one we did a scrappy random pieces of it. But you could come in and you could put all your blues together, make more of a pattern with it. And the neat thing with this, how the girls did it, they took the extra fabric and pieced it together for the backing of the quilt. Didn't they do a good job? So Goldie and Virginia did this one. Peace Tree offers a lot of different patterns that you can do rather quickly and simply. Of course, cutting with your Stripology ruler would be awesome with that one. So again, that's layered ladders, a great if you have somebody who likes the pastels or a baby, great size for that to lay on the floor. I was talking about this one that the girls put this together, and I loved how they pieced
the pattern itself.
Mm-hmm. Piece the extra on the back.
Oh, yes. Yeah. So that way none of it was going to waste. And so that is, but do we not have it separated?
Oh, I already had it.
Oh, you already
We're past here. You.
You're past. Okay, so very good. Well, we're so glad. That's a doable project. Somebody who, wants to practice their quarter inch seams would be perfect.
Oh, yeah, that'd be good. When talking about that, because we've had people ask us something to start with.
Yes.
Anything that's straight like that.
Yes.
That's your rectangles or squares where you can really perfect that quarter inch seam and matching points, which would be your pressing.
Yes.
Pressing. Again, we have plenty of videos about tips and tricks with that. We will be talking more about that once again in our sew along that we have coming up next month.
That's right. Yeah, it's absolutely right. Called Top It Off. And we're using the Hat Hat Hooray pattern from Atkinson Design. So you do have to purchase that if you'd like to participate in the actual sewing and in the prizes. But all of the videos that we'll be doing on Thursdays will be free. Mm-hmm. So that's all good. Okay.
So this, how is this not kind of a bright collection?
Oh.
It looks more complicated than what it is, I think.
Oh, it does. And part of it is that the fabrics are a little bit busier, but it's got vertical rows, and so then it takes up more space with those vertical rows, uses the big fabrics instead of cutting them all up, which is super nice, mm-hmm. and to be able to...
and again, a doable, because this is really just a long strip.
That's right. And then these are just very simple square and a square type units. And we do have just the pattern as well.
Because
called boho braids.
You wouldn't have to use this brights. You could make your own combination of your own colors or your own scraps
that
you have.
That is absolutely correct. So you've got both the pattern and the kit for that.
Yep.
All right. I'm going to set that down. All right. Then we've got, should we go on to hugs and kisses?
Yep.
Because who doesn't want to hug and kiss today, right? And this is another free pattern, but a great kit It is a little bit more in depth, a little more piecing. So this isn't going to be your pick up and go pattern.
This one up for you, and so that you can see it again. This, the neat thing about this pattern is Heidi's scanning the free pattern, is it comes in, the pattern comes in four sizes.
Yeah, so you absolutely can make this bigger. Certainly a lot more work as you get going, because there's a lot of laying out. This is one a design wall does very well with. But it is, again, super sweet. This size would make a beautiful baby quilt.
It would make a beautiful, perfect little thing. And yes. Even as we started going with this, after we made it, I was like, oh, we could have done this different to create a different effect.
Oh, yes.
So there's always things that you can do, again, to customize. Just because we have it made this way doesn't mean that you will make it this way.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Did you get the kit for that one?
I did. Okay. I did.
And the, I don't know if you saw it in it, they could see why we like it. It has the light, the alphabet.
Oh, yeah, it has the alphabet. I think I can reach up there with that.
There's a couple of fabrics in there that have that little alphabet in it, which is such a cute little thing.
Yep, it is so cute. Okay, then behind us, hanging up here, and you can just see the bottom of it. I could maybe tip the camera just a little bit, can we? Should
yeah,
I try?
You can try. So behind us, it's hanging up, is the I Spy. And we know that some people have really enjoyed making an I Spy quilt. If you don't know what that is, it's basically following like the I Spy book. I Spy with my little eye, something that is blue. And then they can find it. So it's something you can play with a child as you're going through. And this I Spy kit is what we use for that. And you put it up there, I think.
There you go. And then it has, I don't even know how many different squares in this that it probably.
A lot.
It has a lot. Every one of those squares of these pieces of fabric is different in the kit, so that you have the ability to then, and then of course a neutral to go with it, but to be able to make that I Spy quilt.
And we used the Sammy pattern. Now that this is a case, a lot of times I want you to pay attention, because a lot of times we include the pattern in the kit. This is a time that we did not, because it is found in the
book,
Stripology Mixology 2 book. And you know, we love our Stripology Mixology, but the Sammy is in this book. And so we've made two. We always try to utilize a book with many patterns. So it's a
so you can see how
purchase.
Versatile it is. Because, you know, think about it. And it's sometimes you need the individual pattern. Mm-hmm. And they're running $10 to $12 a piece. Mm-hmm. And then a book like this costs...
this one's $27.95.
And it has 13 great quilts in multiple sizes.
But also...
Oh, yes. 13 delicious cocktail recipes. And so it's the kind of thing where... a book can be very cost effective,
right.
Cost efficient, whatever the word, when you are trying to get, especially if you like at least three in that book, oh my gosh, you've more than covered your
expenses.
And there's
several in here that we like to, besides that. So anytime you can use something multiple times, or use the drink recipe multiple times.
This is another one
that I love. I wanted to make this one. Milky Way. I just got to show it because I think it's... Wouldn't this be... This is how we work around here. I keep saying this. This one is beautiful. It's patriotic, right? But can you imagine if you use like grays for the background and like yellow for the stars? Like it could be a nice...
And it could be navy background.
It could be navy. It could be yellow. Yeah. It doesn't have to be patriotic, but I love the patriotic version too.
And now I'm getting like... I'm feeling like I see sparkles. Because you said everybody needs sparkles. Can you imagine if we could find a neutral background and then sparkle like pink and purple on it for a little girl or something? Oh, yeah.
And the Trixie, the other thing I like about this book is, I'm going to show this one because this is how she has it, the Trixie. But a lot of her patterns, not all of them, but a lot of them come with multiple options for different layouts. And so this one is one of them. And while we're getting, I think there's six different layouts. That's the last four of them. But so you can see there's different ways that by using the same pattern, you can create such different looks of what you're doing. So a great investment, any of those books. Okay.
What else do you have down in that magic box?
The magic box. This pattern has been one we've gone back to several times because...
Yep. And it is from Celine Perkins of Perkins Dry Goods. Mm-hmm. It is called the Starburst Topper. And the Starburst is two words. Sometimes... I want to write it as one, but it's really two words. So if you're Googling it or putting it in the search field. Mm-hmm. And we did one using the All Iowa Shop Hop fabrics, which I think is just a wonderful tribute to Iowa without necessarily being
over.
So like the outer fabric has all of the counties listed in it.
No, the outer fabric just says Iowa.
Oh, I'm sorry. That one just says Iowa. It's this one that has all the counties in it.
Yeah, the blue and the red in here list the counties in alphabetical order.
Yeah, so I can see Palo Alto, Sac, Taylor, Washington, Worth. Worth County.
Webster.
I lived in Worth County.
Oh, you did?
Yes, that's where I grew up.
Yeah. Yeah, Grundy County. That's where we're at. Marshall.
Yep. Hardin. We live in Hardin now. Yep.
But this is a really, again, I would classify this as could be done by beginner. It's a little bit more piecing.
Yes.
But if you take that time to work on it, it's not going to, it's not a long hour process to do.
But you know what? You might have to go and rip the one off the back door.
Oh, yeah, I can go.
Okay, you do that one. Yeah, I'll show this one.
Show that one.
Okay,
because we have a kit of this.
Yes, we used to have a kit of this. This one is gone. But just to show you how versatile this pattern is, here's the exact same pattern. This is Starburst from Perkins Dry Goods, and it finishes at 33 inches square. And isn't that fun? A very different looking version. And then Jamie is dismantling the display because I told her to. Check this version out. For our 10th anniversary, the girls and you, and I'm not sure who all helped, but made this for me with our print in the middle, which we sell that version of Hen and Chick Studio. They're the artwork. But you could put any kind of a block, a photo, and then look what they did. We turned it around and they made it into a signature quilt for me. And I love that.
So,
absolutely love that.
You know, even as people are thinking ahead and you turn this around. Okay, again, hold up that one so you can see just the difference. This one, great. The neutrals, this kit sold way fast when we had that one because it's such a soft palette.
Yep.
But the fun of just... We love seeing the different combinations.
And think about graduation.
Oh, yeah.
So you could put a graduation photo in the middle and have signatures on the back. You could do a wedding picture.
You bet.
And make it their wedding colors and do all of that. You could, if you thought there were going to be a lot more signatures, you could have added the outer border could be signatures. But I love that it's on the back.
Yeah.
Those are the kinds of things that are just wonderful.
Something
wonderful.
To remember.
Oh, yeah, because then I see people's names and I go, look, there's
here.
Melissa and Jaylene and Carolyn.
I remember the first day. Thank you for all you do to inspire quilters and keep them thinking.
Yep. Oh, there's Kathy. Oh, yeah. Roseanne. Peg.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. We digress. Oh, yes. Okay. So it's what's fun about. Isn't it fun to go back and look at it?
It is fun.
Yeah.
I never really looked at it. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So any questions? I think we've kind of got to the bottom of our barrel.
Did we get to the bottom of our barrel? Okay.
Yeah, of what we wanted to. We really tried to pick out some what we considered very doable projects, and especially with the hand stitching, to give a different little inspiration.
That's right.
For something to pull out and do during this.
That's right.
Winter.
That's right.
Season.
And it's the kind of thing that in the next couple of days, maybe your presents are wrapped, or if you're home one day, you're gonna have everything wrapped, and you're gonna be like, "What am I doing the next day?"
Yeah.
And so then be able to dig into your sewing room, get a little inspiration, and see what is happening.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And remember, again, if you're joining us late. We are located in Central Iowa. We know people are watching from coast to coast, all over the United States. Central Iowa is currently expecting some very bad weather, which several of our friends from different states are probably experiencing. And I'm guessing it's probably on the national news, too.
I would think, but you never know.
Yeah.
Never know. But we will, like I said earlier, we will let you know for sure that what we're doing for tomorrow and Friday on Facebook, in our Facebook community. If you haven't joined that, today's a great day to do that because you can,
of
course,
plenty
of inspiration there. Did you see that Lori posted her pineapple quilt from her Hawaii trip?
And that just makes other people, it makes me think, I need to think outside of the box more.
Yes, yes, absolutely.
And certainly by looking at, when we have the time, which we don't always get it and we see, but what people are doing, it does inspire us to keep doing what we're doing too.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah. Okay, Jamie, I think we have given them some things to think about today in this and I typed this in my, you know, we've given them a flurry of ideas.
Oh, I think so, hopefully. Okay. So it might be getting, easily humored. Yeah, we are easily humored. I haven't seen any jokes pop up yet.
I know. So well, maybe they're sending them to me privately.
Oh, they could be. But yes. Share a joke. It will make Heidi's day. We would love to hear from you. No matter what you're doing, where you're at, I hope you find something to do today that gives you something to, what you said, to create your own sunshine.
That's right. Create your own sunshine, and until the next time we see you, be creative.